We got a whole lot of new money though.
Hey, young Metro, I don't trust you. I'm gonna shoot you.
Hey!
Raindrop,
drip,
drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box.
Cooking
on your bitch.
I've been gone, I've been living life for me.
From the top, make it drop, that's some wet and cushy. Now get a bucket.
Sicker than your average, pop a twist, cabbage on instinct. Niggas don't think, stink, pink.
I'm booty bad, then I zoom right by you. 760 partner, crispy.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since you're pretty, soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip and now she remixing for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set a goal, talking matching lambo.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are live right now in the great state of Florida by the world's most famous beach.
I'd like to welcome you to Florida.
Baby! Hey. It is a beautiful sunny day here. and we're going to frolic around. You're going to come with us. All right, folks. Here it is. Famous Daytona Beach. And a sandcastle. We're gonna walk down for a little bit. Hopefully not get struck by lightning. And yeah, not much going on today, as you can tell. But
the gimbal on this thing is supposed to be like insane.
Whoa!
Did you get that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Insane.
That's like right there.
Yeah, it's right there. Smolich.
Hi, I'm Rob Smolich. Smolich & Smolich has been representing hardworking men and women since 1969.
69!
Smolich. Diamonds, Raymond, and Diamonds and all that?
Yeah.
I don't know where that all came
from. Oh my god, that was close, wherever that was.
It's day two, ladies and gentlemen, in Daytona Beach, and we are going to the Speedway Bar. Actually, we're not. We're going to Cheetah. Is that the Gentleman's Club? It is. Gentleman's Club, Cheetah. It's fast. It's crazy. It's another beautiful day. We got high cumulus clouds coming this way. They're absorbing all the water, and it's going to dump on us later. What we got going for us today, babe?
I don't know.
You don't know?
We're going to use our snorkel mask.
Oh, we're going to use snorkel mask. Okay. Well, some of us are.
Who's some?
Well, I mean, I think Caleb's got to go do school all day, right? So he won't.
There's a barbershop.
Oh, sweet. All right, we'll be back. All right, folks, we are back at the world's most famous beach. Which beach is that? It's Daytona Beach. Where do you think we are? Daytona Beach. Anyways, we got our little snorkel bag and everything ready to go. We're gonna go and frolic in the water for a little bit before the clouds come. Yeah. Oh boy. It's a big looking storm. We're gonna go in the water and we'll see. We'll see what happens. Holy moly! It is bath water in here, folks. It is bath water. Not used to this. We're ready to go. Check out those dark clouds. What? I can't hear anything you're saying. What? Yeah, I see that. We're fine.
Face snorkel mask is at the center of one theory about the rise in deadly incidents. So far this year, that type of gear has been linked to 4 deaths.
Cool. That looks neat. Interesting. All right, I'm gonna put this on and then we're gonna go snorkeling. Yeah.
It's way too choppy wearing a stupid mask. Right, so enjoying a nice Friday afternoon, and hopefully we're gonna do some snorkeling at a different location tomorrow.
Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, we are live right now in the tropical wilderness of, where are we?
Blue Springs. We're gonna go see a baby manatee.
We're gonna go look at manatees. Look at this. Look at this cool boardwalk. Look how tropical and the Spanish moss.
What is Spanish moss? It's actually a member of the bromeliad family. It's one of the tillandsias, that's the genus. But it's in the family with bromeliads, and that makes it in the family with pineapples, even though it's hard to believe it. Now,
this is pretty crazy. So we're gonna take you live and check out some pretty cool, epic marine life.
Oh, there it is. You got a good shot. It's right in front. It's right in front. It's right in front. I kid you not. No shit,
Mom. What is that in the back? What is that? What is that kind of bird?
Yay. Yeah, I know. It's better when you're underwater. It gets better because it starts dripping down and stuff. Look at this guy.
Babe, did you see his little girl set up on his?
No, I didn't.
We are live on now, ladies and gentlemen. We're going underwater. Say hi. Hi.
There's like a snake right there.
Ooh, there's a snake?
I'm a snake.
That's a snake.
I'm a slithery little snakey snake.
Oh,
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote it full time to floating under the sea. Now you or the fish is happy as I feel the winter. The fish on the land ain't happy. Fish are Thursday in the cold. But fish in the cold is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the day.
What though? Under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the non-folks lunch to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the rays, did it, the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. The new play, the beauty cup, play the harp, the play, play the bass, and the sound, the jump, the bass, play the brass, the chump, play the cup. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names of the strings, the chump, the black fish, the sink, the spelt, and the spot. They know where it's at, they know that no fish blow.
When they're wet.
It's hard to see because of this, but when you are bleeding.
No, really?
Dad, get food. Let's go back to swim.
I went to get food, Mom.
Is the banana spider, also known as the golden silk orb weaver or spider.
Look at the vultures. The vultures are vulturing. The vultures are dancing and vulturing around. Look at them. They're creeping. They're creeping around. Look at this crazy thing here. He's stalking his prey. They're giant turkeys. Look at these guys. There's a whole flock of vultures. Look, they're crazy looking. They're weird, strange looking things. Oh my God.
Actually, the air feels good.
It's snatch your flip-flops.
But these flip-flops are babies. They're called
the weird sound and flip-flops.
All right, folks, we're back. And we're going to feed the wild Floridian black vulture one of these turkey and ham sandwiches. Let's see what happens. Throw it over there. Whoa, what the hell was that?
Well, this looks like a scene from an Alfred Hitchcock movie, The Birds. Hundreds of vultures have invaded a Central Florida neighborhood. The big birds are causing thousands of dollars in damage to homes and cars.
The numbers of birds fluctuate throughout the day. One homeowner estimates there's about 200 or 300 at times. You can see right now there's about a dozen or so along the banks of this pond here. Now look across the pond and you can see a couple more dozen just sitting on top of the houses. Even more vultures around the corner from where we're standing.
They're eating something.
And there's birds everywhere. And you're like, oh my God. And then you come home at night after you get done with a 10-hour, 12-hour day at work. And you're like, oh God, they're here again.
The wild black vultures. Oh, they're flying in everywhere. These guys are crazy. These guys are crazy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh, here they go. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Oh, they're everywhere. Light them. Oh, they're flying.
Dude, it stinks over here.
Hundreds of vultures are roosting here and making a mess.
They regurgitated everywhere. They pooped everywhere.
Look at that sky. That is pretty.